In this video, I will show you how to reset Pinterest feed. Firstly, when you open up your application, you need to make sure that you have opened up your first site selection, which is the feed site section. And when you get right there, if you want to simply take that reset on it, you need simply to tap on that feed site section. And as you can see right here, it takes you to the main point, or refreshing it, or as known as resetting that feed.